Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Thank you.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. You can use that to take out their vehicles or anti-air guns, but you'll be broadcasting your position to the whole base. If you're gonna use it, be ready. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Is that for storage or something?
Quiet. Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
It's me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this.
check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Hey, that gear they're asking for, I loaded it into the truck.
Hey, thanks, man.
What the hell do they need that for?
Apparently, knocks you out cold. Just like that. No fatality.
Knocks you out? Like a stun gun?
I guess. Couldn't get them to tell me anything else.
East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. Eyes open, boss. Binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Thank you. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Spit it out.
Rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia.
Speak. Got explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles.
an armored vehicle. You don't want to take on that cannon. Move back and forth while hanging. You can also climb back up or let go and drop. Just be sure of your surroundings before you do.
Anti-air emplacement confirmed destroyed. You'll have an easier time calling in the chopper to your position now.
Possible enemy sabotage. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check it out immediately and give us sit rep. Out.
for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
Spit it out.
Thank you.
old prison area. The targets are there. Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me. Where's Chico? Where's Paz?
Chico! Chico! Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Get off, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Take a second! Right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let me
over
out!
Here.
You let me out! No!
Get
me,
stay here! Get off me! Get off!
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. In the ocean. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reach the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.